First, you choose the template. I use YouTube thumbnail. Okay, create form blank. Then go to element and type frame. Okay, we'll choose the letter. Canva C. A. N plus V, then second A. Okay, we separate that. Okay, then we add the video light. Now let's see from live. Video. Okay. We duplicate it. Okay, we then put in into the C letter. Okay, now the second we duplicate again and put in the A, the first A. Click on the video, click duplicate, put in on the N, and click again on the video, click duplicate, then put in the V, and the last it we put in the second A. Okay, now we edit it, double click. Okay, double click on the video. Now we enlarge it to fill full of the YouTube thumbnail format. Okay, click done. Now double click on the A and we enlarging it until the maximum size of the YouTube thumbnail template. Okay, please. Okay, click done. We do it again for the end. For the end. Okay. Done. We okay, done. Done. Okay, let's play it. Okay, let's see it again. Okay, now we adding some video, yeah. About the flight. or the let's find another short video of the sky, yeah. Okay, where look for the free video, because it is a Canva for free. Maybe we can use it. Okay. Okay, we no. Nah, we make it. Or we put it here. Or we can put it here. Okay, now we give it the color. I think it's better. Now this video we position is sent to back. Okay, then we play it. Now we have okay, if you have the video is not play correctly or not the size is we can make it an adjustment here. Right. Okay. Done. Okay, let's play again and okay, it's done. It's like the desktop version, but I did it on a mobile phone. Okay. Thanks for watching and see you in other tutorial. See you.